Hell in a Cell.
I could have scheduled, I could give you all of my time. Turn on my camera, it's your moment to shine. How you do with all.
If you're going face to face with Brock Lesnar, know that this man has ruled every fighting environment he's been in. He's simply unstoppable. Hey now! Watch it! Ooh! Uh-oh. What are we going to see here? Was an impressive suplex.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
And Brock Lesnar has momentum. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, what a landing. And that one hurt his hand. Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that.
Harm's way. Smart strategy there. Undertaker's not playing around. In the pantheon of finishers, Brock Lesnar's F5 has got to rank right near the top, does it not?
Oh, without a doubt.
The list of victims that the Beast is subjected to that move is like a who's who of WWE greats. No one is immune to it. Fall away slam, my goodness, the strike.
Oh, this isn't right.
But it's legal, King. It's all legal.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean I have to like it. Wow, cannot believe The Undertaker got out of that one. And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Of all the names,
and that could bust you open.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Reversal.
Ow!
Ooh. No, not again.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Great reversal.
Oh, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
What is it that The Undertaker is looking to do to change his luck at this point?
Well, I'd expect him to dodge one of these moves here and then use what brought him to the dance in order to finish this match off.
And something else that comes to mind with The Undertaker. How about the Hell's Gate?
Oh, my.
I mean, this is a move that brings you to the gates of hell. Once applied, you're not only dealing with the match at hand, but your entire career.
Right. I'd have to agree with you there, Michael. The Undertaker is so aware of his opponent's weaknesses that he can apply the Hell's Gate whenever his opponent least expects it. Once he executes it, it could all be over. And that's going to be on the mind of each and every opponent he faces.
And tonight, King, is no exception.
Right.
And Brock Lesnar nails it.
Great counter. Boom!
Undertaker going
and a kick out.
Oh, this is one of my favorite matches in all
Hell in a Cell.
Oh my.
One more time for everyone at home. There's a cover.
And Lesnar powers out.
Cole, this is one of my favorite matches in all the WWE. Hell in a Cell.
A counter by the dead man.
Oh, you gotta respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time.
Oh, the Undertaker is a force within the ring.
He's begging for it.
Incredible counter.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Brock Lesnar is a monster.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Shoulders down. Two, three.
That's it. The match is over.